right here on Lake Effect Radio. And now we're late drunk with Our Late Drunk.
Better than the hipster bullshit. I am the motherfucking princess. be. We'll keep turning up the radio. Hello, Lakeland Community College. You are listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio with the Way Too Random Show with your lovely host, Miss Kit Kat Kitty, being random and crazy for their special showtime on a Friday. And what's even awesome is that the weather finally cooperated.
Yes, yes. Thank you. Thank you. It's finally, what is it?
It's April, and I think we're going to pray that the snow finally went away, but we're going to knock on wood, too.
Yeah, I don't know. It's Cleveland.
It's Cleveland, so we're going to knock on wood just in case, because you never know, but we're finally almost in 70 degrees weather.
Yes, yes. Thank you.
Yes. And so then everyone out there knows, Miss Kit Kat Kitty has some lovely people in the room with her.
Yes.
I'm going to be doing a lovely interview with Playboy Juan.
It was good, y'all.
And we've got two of his friends in here with us. They can please introduce themselves.
Yo, what's up? It's Trouble the Aviator.
Lakeland, it's your girl, Lady Di.
Ah, okay. That's who they are.
Yeah.
Ah. I love faces.
We got a couple celebrities in here.
Couple celebrities. Yeah. We got three celebrities.
A few.
You got
four.
Deadly three.
No, we got four.
No, I'm not a celeb. You're the sebs.
Yeah.
You're the famous ones. You're the ones that are out there making magic.
Most definitely.
I just push it out there so
yeah,
you wake
keep,
up
you keeping
people.
The magic flowing, so here it is.
Yeah. So I read that you originally were from Texas.
Yes, yes, Houston, Texas.
What was the move like?
The move? I was young when we made the move to East Cleveland, Ohio. It was something of a movie trailer type of move. You know, we had to get out of Texas because we left an abusive situation. So me and my moms, my sister, we packed up and we made our way to East Cleveland, Ohio. So here it is.
Oh, well, it may be late. It's late for me saying this. Welcome to Cleveland.
Yeah.
Got messed up weather here.
Yeah, you know what? And I just got back from Miami, so.
Don't you love Miami?
Oh, man, yeah. So coming back from Miami and getting smacked in the face with some snow, it was just like a welcome home.
It's like, hey, welcome back.
Welcome back.
Here's a snowball for you.
Yeah.
Right after you got playing on the beach, the Miami finest.
Exactly. But it's no place like home, though, I must say.
Oh, especially with the Cavs doing a great season that they've been doing. Thank you, Cavs. You keep Cleveland proud.
Yes, playoffs. Let's go. Championship. Let's bring home a ring this year, man. Come on, let's go.
Right. I'm rooting for them. I believe in them. They can do it.
Hopefully.
Yeah. They can do it.
Yeah, let's go.
They stay healthy.
Yeah, right. If they stay healthy and as long as they all keep their head in the game and don't let's be all superstar power.
Right.
Oh, we got this. We got this, Cleveland. Come on.
Let Kyrie do his thing too, man.
Right.
Let him do his thing.
Let him do his thing. And if the Cavs can break the curse on Cleveland, then maybe the Browns can finally make it to the Super Bowl. We can only hope.
Oh, no. That's far-fetched.
Can only hope.
Go dog pound, man.
Okay. So we have your newest single?
Yes, man. You know what? And it's exclusive because it hasn't even been released yet. It's all actually right. Dropping tomorrow. 16. 4/16/16. Repeat.
So we're going to play this song, and then we're going to have more questions.
Most definitely.
Be sure to watch us live on www.livestream.com/LakeEffect.
Well, I love her, but I love the fish. Spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her. Gotta buy.
Every year he came back and he was better.
He electrified crowds with his skill and style. He would transcend the game. Not bad for a player.
Shorty, back it up like rewind. try to holler, she just decline. We blowing hippie while she throwing up the peace sign. Bruising like a hickey, run the numbers up like LeBron. We at the 9 and 9, I'm something like a cavalier. You take the Uber home, we travel safe, we in the air. Thought it was counterfeit, the money pot of everywhere. We blowing fire like a third degree intensifier. Burn one for all the lost soldiers. Take one to learn one. Rewind and start over. Learn that it's money over haters. If it ain't about the paper, I'ma have to call you later, cuz. This round two, her chocolate frame dripping, looking like some fine dude. We eating caviar while sipping on the fine brew. Force down your spine, G-spot like I found two. Zones in Patron, we might never leave these layer. Phone on ignore, I send her home with Maddie Hayer. Yeah, I'm a player, fall in love with situations. The penetration, ain't got no time for relation. Ship my chips and watch the dollars, give them facelift. We went from air mattress sleeping to the Forbes list. My biggest fear was saying, son, we can't afford this. So when we count this paper, we gon' throw it up and score a switch.
For the little miscommunication with the system there for a little bit, guys. But that was Playboy Wands Repeat.
Repeat. Y'all gotta play that on repeat, man.
Well, we probably will.
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit about the song.
The song Repeat. First and foremost, man, I want to give a shout out to Live Sosa for doing the hook on that. It was actually produced by Majestic Drama. Repeat, man. It's just one of them classic every summertime. It's one of them classic summertime vibes, man. It just puts you in that mood, in that mind frame. It's a song of accomplishments, it's inspiration. You know, whatever you're doing, you just got to grind and do it on repeat. You know, so every time you come back stronger, you come back harder, you come back hotter, man. So that's what we're doing, man. That's repeat right there.
As you're saying that, all I can think about is Kanye West. Kanye.
How many
times did that man come out with a hot single, and then next thing you know, you're hearing about some huge tragedy centered around him,
uh-huh.
And then all of it gets swept away because he came out with another hot single, man. It's like a constant repeat with him.
Yeah. We hit y'all last time. Last time we was in the building, we hit y'all with that Miley Cyrus featuring Shauna on that. You know, we hit y'all with that. So we just coming back with another single, man. We just going to keep them pumping, man.
Well, I actually enjoy your singles. I'm actually was going to be talking about your Miley Cyrus song.
Okay.
I recently heard it.
Yeah.
I was listening to Apple's iTunes playlist that they make, and they actually had your Miley Cyrus song in one of their playlists.
Yeah.
And I was like, no, this is actually a really good song. And then I saw who it was. I'm like, oh, he's on our interviews. Oh, we're interviewing him.
Yeah. You know,
that's how I was like, that was the first song I heard from you.
Yeah, that's a blessing too, man. We actually just took home a song of the year for that, Miley Cyrus.
Did Ohio you?
Music Awards. Yeah, we took that home.
That's the song you won.
Yeah, yeah, like, yeah.
See, because everybody likes singing about Miley Cyrus.
Right. Repeat 2 years straight. Best album of the year last year. And repeat, there it is right there, Miley Cyrus. Song of the year. So, you know, we just gonna keep on doing it on repeat.
Soon you'll hit Hollywood.
Yeah.
Soon.
Yeah.
And once you hit Hollywood, just keep on going.
Most definitely.
Just keep on going.
No looking back, man. Overdrive.
So now I'm gonna change gears for a second. Let's hear from the Aviator.
Avi.
Yo, hey.
Okay, so what got you into rapping?
Oh, boy. What got me into rapping? Just an outlet, an artistic outlet, really, as a child. 8, 9, 10 years old. Just first started with poems, and then, you know, rap just is in the community we live in. It's what we do.
Okay. What would your definition of rap music be?
My definition of rap music, let's see. My definition of rap music is just being unapologetically you. On a rhythm.
I like that. That's a good answer.
Yeah, that's rap music.
That's a good answer.
You see me, I'm over here like his biggest fan, man.
It's okay. And this lady, I'm going to get your name right. Lady Di.
Yes.
What about you? What is rap or hip-hop music to you?
To me, it's just a way to express yourself, whether it be good, bad, whether you feeling hateful, whether you feeling like loving, whether you feeling like I can paint the sky red, white, and blue. It's you. You should be able to tell your story or a story through music.
Can I interrupt for 1 second?
Yes, you can.
I want to say congratulations to my sister, my best friend, Lady Dahl over here, man.
Because
she just had a major accomplishment, man.
Oh.
Just 2 days ago, man. Can we let them know about that, duh?
Oh, I
graduated from massage therapy school.
Woo! Oh, congratulations.
Yes. The hardest thing I think I've ever did. It was so hard. But I completed it, and I passed my MBLEX, so I am licensed.
Nice.
License.
You ever need a massage?
She put them hands on you.
You can watch it perform and then she can get a massage in.
Oh, yeah. Most definitely.
Massage and a performance all in one night.
Exactly.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm going to sing, rap,
that's a party.
Motto, massage. I'm going
to
do it all.
From the studio, from the booth to the massage table, man.
Oh, just do it all. It's okay. Beyonce does it all.
Yeah, that's my girl, so I already know.
See? We already know. We got this. We got this. That is awesome. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Okay, so same question for you, but with a little twist to it.
Okay.
What's rap music to you? What got you into being a rap artist?
Right.
And if there was anything that you could say to the critics who hate on rap music, what would you say to them?
Well, rap to me is, it's my form of expression. You feel me? Rap is actually my diary, man. You know, when you going through something or you accomplish something, it's your way of letting the world feel that energy. You feel me? It's just getting out there and letting everybody experience what it feels like, you know, inside your brain, man. You know, you just gotta just get out there and let it go. But for the critics that don't like rap music or hip hop, man, all I can say is it's not going anywhere. It's not going anywhere. This is a art form that's been here since the beginning of time. You feel me? And you gotta hate it or love it or leave it alone. Like, you know, that's all I can say to the critics, man. But I also think if they credits rap music or hip hop, I also think they haven't heard Overdrive Movement. Like,
right?
They probably never heard a Playboy One track or Trouble the Aviator, man, because it just puts you in that mind frame of it's really no genre when it comes to music. Music is expression from the heart, from the soul, you know. You can't really put lines or marks on music, man. All music, good music is good music. And that's that, man. Good music is good music. Whatever genre.
I like each and every single of your answers. They were all different. And they all represented what your version of rap is. I like that. Bravo. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, we're going to take a little commercial break with some music. As I unlock my phone. Okay. Here's Took the Night with Shelly.
Oh boy.
Living it up.
She is.
Yeah. Way too random.
I don't know what she's doing. I think it's dancing. She's fly with that, what is that, a Gucci bag? Oh boy, I really don't either. Whatever. Hey, I don't care what B-Shick say.
I'm crazy, I'm off the wall. I never check, never call. I got so hot. I'm still hot. Yeah, I'm still hot. Guess what? I'm still hot.
Welcome back to the Way Too Random Show. Welcome back. With your host, Miss Kit Kat Kitty, living it up with Playboy Juan, the Aviator,
yo.
And Lady Deadly.
Lady
Deadly. Gave me a new name.
Lady Deadly Die.
Lady Deadly Die.
I like that.
I knew I was going to get it wrong. Okay. This happens. Names. Thank you, Mommy. Shout out my mother. She gets one every show.
Oh, that's cool.
Shout out Mom Dukes.
Last song was played was The Show by a Girls Aloud. Gotta love dance music. Living it up, working it out. Dancing your body all around, getting sweaty.
Yeah.
Yeah, you burn calories.
Oh, yeah. Dancing is a great way to burn calories. Yeah.
I'm gonna
go out dancing.
I'm gonna get a dance track to you before we get up out of here, too. I got a dance track for you.
Oh.
Especially for you.
Okay. I look forward to it. All right. So, we heard during break that the Aviator has some singles dropping. Can you tell us about them?
Yes. I got a few singles already on iTunes. We got Mojo and Zooty, both featuring my brother Playboy Wine. I got Don't Worry on iTunes. Just dropped that February. Dropped that February.
Yeah.
I got what's next? Hammer Time coming soon.
Oh, man.
I think we'll Hammer drop that.
Time. You think they ready for that?
Yeah.
Why don't you talk about Hammer Time?
Hammer
that one
time.
Sounds interesting.
Hammer Time.
Hammer Time is inspired by the legendary MC Hammer. And the impact he just had on culture, on everywhere he went. You know what I'm saying? It was Hammer Time. He went in the mall. It was a party. He's at Burger King. It was a party. Bus stop. It was a party. So
you know, Hammer had an entourage of like 100 people.
Yeah,
man.
Everywhere he went, he brought the party with him. So,
well, yeah,
that's what this track is doing. It's Hammer Time wherever you play this song.
You can't touch him.
Can't touch
can't
this.
Touch
can't
that.
Touch right. it.
Can't touch it.
God, classic. He's a classic. Hammer Time, classic man.
Yeah, man, that single really about to knock some heads off for real, man.
All right.
So, yeah, we got that coming soon. Probably get that to you in May. Ooh. Right around the corner.
See that? Right around the corner.
Yeah. That's the luxury of being independent. You can make a single Monday and you can drop it Tuesday. Have it to the people by Wednesday.
Forgive me. I'm looking for your single. Because I'm going to play it. I'm going to play the single from my phone on air.
Dope. It's not the clean version, though. I'm thinking I'll find a clean version.
I don't think the Way Too Random show has ever been clean.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't think my show is a very clean show.
Okay, there it is, man.
When you have a show at 6 o'clock in the morning, I don't think you really care about being clean.
Still doing dirt from last night.
Love you, boys.
Flat out.
All right, so overtime.
What you checking on? What you on SoundCloud?
Oh, we can go to SoundCloud. I like SoundCloud.
You like SoundCloud?
Let's go to SoundCloud. Let's go to SoundCloud.
I think that Don't Worry on SoundCloud.
It definitely is.
Okay.
Don't worry.
All right.
Don't worry.
We got Don't Worry with Trouble the Aviator.
Trouble.
All right, let's check it out.
It's about to be trouble, man.
Success.
so hate me next. They say I change. I can't object. I'm fully focused, fully loaded. Never let these fuck niggas ever fuck me over. My love is drunk, my hate is sober. It's overdrive, and we taking over. My love is hot, my hate pneumonia. Trying to level myself with this marijuana. I ain't built to be weak, nigga. Act more than I speak, nigga. Fuck what you did all day, nigga. I accomplished more in my sleep, nigga. I was built to shepherd. Some niggas just sheep. But I'ma do like mama told me, and I'ma just worry about me. Ain't nothing free. Life ain't always sweet. But I'ma always grind, so I'ma always eat. Don't worry about me, don't worry about loyalty. Bitch, you do you, I'ma do me. Don't worry about me, don't worry about me. Niggas see me in the street, you ain't even gotta speak. Don't worry about me, don't worry about me. Bitch, see me in the street, you ain't even shit sweet. Don't worry about me, don't worry about me. Niggas see me in the street, you ain't even gotta speak. Don't worry about me, don't worry about me. Bitch see me in the street, don't think shit sweet. Weak niggas can't keep up. Strong will and strong reaper. Bitch, I'm from East Cleveland. I grew up with these demons. Walk with these devils. Every gang got levels. Overdrive, that's on my life. I do it all for my niggas. Whole squad official. Don't worry, it ain't no issue. Niggas can catch they issue. Thinking my niggas tissue. Never been no killer, but I never been soft. Touch my fam or my bread, them bitches going off. Don't worry, your bullshit don't hurt me. We swimming, you rich niggas stay thirsty. Fuck with a nigga if you fuck with a nigga. Smoking that strong match up with a nigga. You looking for me, look up for a nigga. I be up in the sky, fuck with me now. Too much stress in your life, don't worry about me. I'ma keep on winning, that's what you know about me. Grind 24-7, still the same OG. Just a quiet young nigga, with some loud ass weed. Don't worry about me, don't worry about me. Niggas see me in the street, you ain't gotta speak. Don't worry about me, don't worry about me. Bitch see me in the street, don't think shit sweet. Don't worry about me, don't worry about me. Niggas see me in the street, you ain't even gotta speak. Don't worry about me, don't worry about me. Bitch see me in the street, don't think shit sweet.
Don't Worry by Trouble the Aviator.
Yes.
That has a sick beat to it.
Thank you.
Shout out to Lexi.
Lexi Banks on the beat.
That's a great beat. Every year he came back and he was better. Great beat. Bravo.
Thank you.
See that? Open up your Verizon. Verizon. Don't go to Verizon. But open up your Horizon. That's what I'm trying to say. Tongue twisters.
Woo!
Okay. So, make sure everyone check out Trouble the Aviator's on SoundCloud
or
and
you can
iTunes.
Go to, OverdriveMVT.com.
Give it that one more time.
OverdriveMVT.com. You can check out all the latest Overdrive music, merchandise, all that.
Ah, that's right. Merchandise. Yeah. I saw modeling on your site.
Yes.
Let's talk about the modeling.
Let's talk about the modeling, man. We got one of the coldest models right here, first and foremost.
So what kind of modeling has your models been doing?
Runway. Doc, this is Lady Di right now. Let's get to it.
Oh, I've done runway to print to body paint to it all.
What designers have you worn?
You know what? I'm not into name dropping, like design. I go to a show. Shout out to Alicia, VV Couture Fashion. I've done the majority of my fashion shows with her. She's an independent designer.
Overdrive clothes.
Whatever they got when you show up, you put on. So that's pretty
like
much
a true
how
model.
I go.
She's
show
ready.
To show up like, take off your clothes. Got all right, boss. Right,
ready to hit that room,
yeah,
that catwalk.
That's how I go.
That runway.
Whatever they have, you put on. You really don't know what you are going to wear until it's almost like you get dressed and then you out there. So you really don't even be knowing what you're going to wear.
All right, see any inspiring models. Inside look for you right there. Inside look. Does not matter who you are wearing.
Just wear it proud and with confidence. It don't matter who it is.
And try not to fall.
Oh, yeah.
So we've got modeling. We've got singles. We've got calves. Oh, wow.
We got a new mixtape coming, too. I want to make sure y'all know that. The People versus Overdrive 1 is coming soon.
The People versus Overdrive 1.
Yes, the Juan. The People versus OJ. I'm going to be hitting y'all with that real soon, man.
Here? All right. See? Okay. So we just got that little heads up. All right. I'm going to play one of Overdrive's actual other songs before we repeat.
Let's get to it.
Here is his. I actually like this one. It was another one of his that I actually enjoyed. It has a nice beat and a good rhythm to it. With Can't Get Enough, Playboy Juan featuring
Malachi Warren.
Thank you. I want to make sure his name got pronounced correctly.
Shout out to Atlanta, man.
Put it down so good. I'ma grant all your wishes. she just can't get enough. She just can't get enough. She just can't get enough. She just can't get enough.
Yeah, I got it, baby. So go on and catch this thing. You got it, baby. Now go on and scream my name. I'm diving, baby, so deep. She's shaking and she can't speak. She flex them legs just like a rubber band. Ankles at her forehead while I'm drilling like a handyman. I'm big girl, don't spoil it, groaning, moaning. Now she bite her hand. She feel like a sniper, left it just like a sprinkler.
She just can't get enough. She just can't get enough. Can't feel bad. She just can't get enough. She just can't get enough. Can't feel bad. She just can't get enough. She just can't get enough. She just can't get enough. She just can't get enough.
I'm gonna do some things to your body that you never seen before. I ain't playing no games to get off right when you get through the door. I'm gonna love you that you don't. Girl, don't make a sound. Baby, let's get right to it. I'm gonna make you lose. Shawty, just scream my name. Say it over again.
Welcome back, Lakeland Leg Effect Radio with the Way to Random Show. Woo!
Woo!
Make my own sound effects. All right. We've got a question for you from our general manager. He's been asking this question to pretty much everyone that's been here for Band Week. Jeremiah?
Would, sir, try to get either the band or, like, art, you know, artists' opinions. For the Cleveland music scene, is it certain aspects that you want to either see change, be elaborated on, or that are bad? I sort of leave it up into that, that you could play around and nail what you want to sort of...
The Cleveland music scene. I'm going to say first and foremost, with us being a part of the Cleveland music scene, Overdrive Movement, Playboy One, Trouble the Aviator, I'm going to say there is a great amount of talent in the Cleveland music scene. I would like for it to be exposed more, you know. I don't think the Cleveland music scene get the amount of credit that it deserves, you know. But I think we moving the music in the right direction, you know. With this army we got right here, Overdrive Movement, is going to take it in the right direction.
Especially with the song Miley Cyrus.
That
song is going to catch a lot of ears. If it's not already bouncing the clubs out in Hollywood and New York, come on, East Side, West Side. Look at Cleveland.
Yes.
All right.
Ivy.
I would like Cleveland music scene to take itself more seriously. Take yourself seriously. Stop asking for someone to give us something. New York, L.A., and support Cleveland. Take each other seriously, take yourself serious, and just get out here and get this money.
There it is. Lady Di. Let the queen speak.
I guess I just can kind of piggyback on what they already said. I don't think that our music scene gets enough credit. I think there are a lot of awesome artists here. And I think if more DJs played our music instead of what's already being played a million times on the radio, then more get out. So, you know, put it in rotation.
Put it on repeat.
Put it on repeat.
Okay. Now, here with the Way to Random Show, we're going to repeat. But before I do, I want to do a little freestyle.
Yeah.
So I want to hear all three of you freestyle. I'm going to turn off my mic and you just freestyle it. Whoever wants to drop the beat.
Freestyle. I'm going to let y'all catch these verses, man. So y'all, I'm going to spit it again. Just so y'all hear it, man. Understand it ain't no joke. So let me duplicate this round two. Her chocolate frame dripping, looking like some fondue. We eating caviar while sipping on the fine brute. Forced down the spine G-spot like I found two. Zones in Patron, we may never leave these layer. Phone on ignore, I send her home with Maddie Hayer. Yeah, I'm a player, fall in love with situations. The penetration, ain't got no time for relation. Ship my chips and watch the dollars give them facelift. We went from air matches sleeping to the Forbes list. My biggest fear was sin. Son, we can't afford this. So when we count this paper, we gonna throw it up and score. Swish. On repeat.
We looking at Aiden. Okay. Oh, boy. It's freestyle, huh? Acapella. All the looks. Let's see. Doc, go first.
Go first, got yeah, you. Go first. All right. You know, I'm not really a rapper, but I rap.
Baddest in the city, man.
So, okay, here we go. Y'all ready?
We ready.
Okay. So, okay, here we go. When I rap, I want you all to pay attention.
What?
It's Lady Di, Overdrive Movement in the building.
Who?
Kitty Cat. Kitty is our DJ.
What?
Throw the moves up. We here. Put it on repeat. Play all day.
Flat out.
Bars. Let's see, I'm gonna give him a taste of Hammer Time.
Let's go.
It's Overdrive Army. Overdrive my set. ODM gang, we too legit to quit. Got the hammer on me, going hammering this bitch. Don't even remember no more. I'm gonna have to freestyle for real, bro.
Yeah, don't spit it.
They call me trouble because I hustle. Coming straight up out the huddle and showing muscle. Now I rip it off the top, I never stop. Matter of fact, just wait until that Hammer Time drop. Popping like a Glock, take the shot. Like that shit was Henny, maybe it's a rock. It's that Overdrive juice, straight off the block. Like a running back, I give them tracks, give them cash, then they run it back. Let me relax, I just kick the facts. Matter of fact, I'ma sit back and fade to black. Finish.
Drop the mic. Nice.
ODM.
Nice.
ODM.
That is nice. See? Freestyle. To each their own, respect and love to rock and roll, raps and music of all shape and sizes, body types included.
Yes.
Especially you fluffy people.
I love fluffy people.
Fluffy people are awesome.
Yes, they're so warm.
They are. They're so warm.
We got some Krispy Kremes in the break room, just so you know.
Right?
And lemonade.
God. Okay. So, really quickly, I'm going to go into a quick music break. Going to play you some Pink with Here Come the Weekend with Eminem and Jennifer Lopez's Live It Up. And then we're going to play Repeat.
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 Repeat, repeat.
Yeah. grass in my glass. Only bottles I pop for bottles of pop. So when I pop up in the spot, I'm probably not gonna be wanting to pop. Probably a Ciroc. I'm not puffy, but I'ma run the city tonight. When I hit it, I might act like a freaking idiot. Diddy mixed with a medieval knight. Big city lights, little indignity, hot diggity. This Biggie is getting me hyped. I don't get some liquor, I'll hurt you. I'll knock your dick in the dirt, bigger and worse than that bitch in that Snicker commercial. A mixture of Stifler and Urkel, hanging from the light fixture. I hope the pricks are insured for this building, cause we're tearing it down. Security, get out the freaking way. Jesus Christ, from the Baron is loud. I swear, only thing I hear is the sound of sirens going down. Cause...
You see me, I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. There's something about that work, 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 work. When you walk a line, 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 line. I'm in the cafe, my tat, 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 tat. Drive me, I deserve it. No time to have you lurking. You make a like, now you don't like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touched me in the righteous. Nobody text me in a crisis. I believed all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I must leave a decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. Mm-hmm. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. Work. You see me, I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. There's something about that work, 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 work. Da, 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 da. When you walk out, da, 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 da. Before the table turn, 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 turn. Beg you something, please. Baby, don't you leave. Don't leave me stuck here in the streets. If I get another chance to, I will never, no, never neglect you. Against you, I just hope that it gets to you. I hope that you see this through. I hope that you see this true. What can I say? Please recognize I'm trying, baby. I feel why, 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 why. It's me, I feel why, 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 why. You see me do my da 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 da. So me by that why, 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 why. When you walk out, la 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 la. When the character matters,
yeah, okay. You need to get done, 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 done. At work, come over. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon. But I know you need to get done, 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 done. If you come over. Sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got niggas tryna end me. Oh, yeah. I spilled all my emotions tonight. I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need a face to face. You could pick the time and the place. You spend some time away. Now you need to forward and give me all the work, 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 work.
You send me up there, work, 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 work. You see me do my da 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 da. So me better, work, 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 work. When you walk out, la 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 la. When the cat from my tur 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 tur.
Uh-oh.
Talking about money up in this joint.
Here we go.
Oh, okay. Money. Money, 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 money. Money. Money is nothing but paper.
Paper.
That's what makes the world go around.
It's paper that sadly does make the world go around.
Yep. It has no value.
No value whatsoever. Zero. None. Zip.
People lose their mind over this piece of paper.
People get angry and jealous and vindicted and two-faced and cold and heartless.
I mean, it's what makes every great artist become mainstream.
It's being cold and heartless?
Well, money.
Well,
that's what money does to you, man, you know? That's how it goes.
Okay, so you were dogging on my boy Drake.
Yes.
Which is why we played Rihanna's work before playing Repeat.
You need to go down, down, down. Right? Isn't that what he says? Something like that? I don't know.
That is actually something he says when he starts singing.
That's right when he starts.
What is he singing? Why are you singing?
Because, you know. I started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Okay, Hollywood.
I'm actually from Ohio.
No, Hollywood, I want you to freestyle. Freestyle for me, Hollywood.
I don't freestyle.
Come on.
I don't freestyle.
Yes, you can. You just started singing Drake.
But I'm not a rapper.
So, come on.
I write poetry. How's that?
Okay, come on. That's another version of rapping.
That's pretty much what rap is, right?
Do the poetry like it's a beat playing in your head.
All right, drop a beat. Let's go. I want to hear some.
Somebody,
it's too late for that. But nah, I can't freestyle. I'm not a freestyler.
Let's hear that poetry then.
Oh yeah, let's hear that poetry then. Come on, just give me one of your poems.
Okay, let me think. I walk down the road and I see you both. I pass you by.
I walk down the road and I see you both. I pass you by. What you got?
I don't know, man.
Because
I'm on that road.
Because it's not that easy.
Nobody knows where I'm going or where I've been, but I know. My eyes on the prize. That's my plan.
There it is.
There bars. It is.
Bars.
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 Bars. Mic drop.
Don't drop the mic, man.
All right. Wow. Thank you, Matt.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Money making Matt.
Money.
Man.
Money makes money. Makes
you guys
got to
be
really,
on my show
really
sometime,
mad.
The Boss Hour.
Most definitely.
Boss Hour.
That's my last name, Bossman. So that's why I named it that.
The Boss Hour.
A lot of people don't know that when
the
I came
hour
here.
I would be hitting it up in here.
Raise the roof. That's what LeBron does now. That's his new thing.
Woo.
LeBron's doing
roof.
That now. I was like, come on. LeBron, you're bringing back the 80s, man.
Oh, come on. They brought back the 90s overalls. I love overalls.
I love me some overalls, yeah. Too. Mm.
Those are comfortable.
Yeah, they are.
They're easy to get in. There's
this one dude that works for Pathfinders, Bobby. Shout out to Bobby.
Drawers with overalls.
Shout out to Big Bobby. He wears the overalls every day.
Big Bobby.
Okay. Matt, I'm going to dog you for a minute.
Okay, go ahead. Okay. I'm very interested to hear this.
Kanye West.
Yes.
Kanye West.
If you can pronounce his last name.
If I can pronounce his name.
Yes.
Because I'm thirsty.
Really?
I am.
Then get water.
Is not fake.
Yes, he is.
Jay-Z is not fake.
No, Jay-Z is not fake. But Jay-Z is a better overall producer than a rapper.
But you call his rapping fake. That's not fake.
Okay, what has he done that has talked about... See, here's the thing. When I think of fake, I think of the three stereotypes of rap. Drugs, sex, and money. Now, when you plug that into... the songs, and you hear Jay-Z talking about that. What is that to me, the listener? What does that tell me? Answer that question.
Okay. Talk about drugs, like.
Hey, and this is an open conversation.
This is a very open conversation, so jump in whenever.
All right.
Drugs. Let's start with drugs. I hear a rapper rapping about drugs. Either.
Now, I'm not saying it's only rap that does that.
No.
I'm saying
rap's not the only everybody gene that does that. Everyone does that. Pop music does that.
Oh,
if you do not realize that there are pop songs that sing about drugs, there's something wrong with you.
And not to mention that, you know, like Taylor Swift must be on drugs since every song is the same. But anyway, go ahead.
Oh, I have to play on that for a second.
Taylor
Swift, I love you. Same age, I love you.
She's beautiful.
She's beautiful, but it's
true. She has no pop talent. She has talent. When she was a country singer, she was great.
She had talent. Country singing,
she was good.
Country music,
and I'm not a country fan.
She's got the skill. Once she started changing into pop, all your songs are the same.
Yeah, because I think the problem with her was her whole mindset, her whole ego got a hold of her, and then she started dating these big stars, and then they started breaking her heart, and so she got just vengeful, and she got heartbroken, and that was a bad
mix.
She
fell into Hollywood's vengeance.
She felt like she was a princess rather than an artist, but a princess that should get whatever she wants.
Especially with the fandom that she got. Definitely
yeah,
goes to your head.
And that's the thing. People like, you know, when you have you know, her fan base is probably teenagers. I'd say you start at 13 to anybody from 13 to 18. It's probably her biggest fan base, you know. And so I would think, like, if that's the case and they're sending her letters and they're going to her concerts and they're buying her albums and they're giving her feedback, the feedback is she can't do anything wrong. And then the people that actually know music realize that this is just, you know, it's bad. This is bad material. But even if you're not a fan of country, which she did at first, she was good at that. She was real. That's how she started. And then once the record companies got a hold of her, she flipped.
Are you saying she became fake?
I'm not saying she sings about things that haven't happened to her, but I think variety would be nice. If she would sing about different things than just men, it would be really, really good for the music industry.
What if she started singing about sex,
drugs, and
right, if she started singing about sex,
hey,
drugs, and
if she
money.
Did that, I'd be like, you know, I might buy your album just to be like, just to have it, just to be like, you know, when she turned another, when she went to a whole new level, hey, right, I'm going to just have this. Then when she retires and people are like, remember that when Taylor Swift was like that? I would be like, yeah, I got her album. I bought that. So
how much money that would be in the future.
Yeah. She's talented, but she just needs variety.
Okay, I'm going to go back to answering your original question now. I hear someone sing about or rap about drugs. Either they're doing drugs.
Right, a lot of...
They're for the drug that they're singing about. Or they're against the drug, but they're talking about the drug.
And think about people, most musicians that have been on drugs that have died from it. And think about their music. Michael Jackson. Think about, what's his name that just died? The rock Hall of Famer.
David Bowie.
Yeah. Think about all these guys that...
May you rest in peace. I love you, Bowie.
Think about all these guys that were doing all that and all the rock stars. You know, they call it the rock star life.
Like Lydia Ford, who's an alcoholic.
Amy
I love you.
Amy Whitehouse.
Big fan. You are like a rock legend, but girl, lay off the alcohol.
Yeah. Amy Whitehouse.
And be nicer to your fans.
And then actors like Lindsay Lohan. We're dogging. I'm dogging a bunch of people, man. I'm going to get some hate mail from these managers like, yo, I'm going to get stuff like, if I ever want to pursue this in my life, they're going to be like, no, you're just dogging people, man. TMZ will give me a call.
Yeah. Most definitely.
They'll give me a call.
A real star.
It's okay, man.
I'll work for the National Enquirer, the Global Enquirer, whatever
it's
called.
You're not doing true radio if you're not dogging someone.
Well, I mean, it's opinionated radio. We have a right to our opinion, but at the same time, just can't hurt people in the process. So I try not to, but it's... I'm an opinionated guy.
Right, right.
All right.
As we all deserve to be.
Well, with that said, really quickly, sex and money, well...
It's not wrong.
You can't help but sing or rap about sex and money, but we gotta wrap this up.
Who doesn't love sex and money?
Right.
Hey.
I can't...
Hey.
I'm not about I'm to with song you, for drugs, but unless it's marijuana, but...
Which is not a drug.
Which is not a drug, people.
Yeah, it's not.
Mary Jane is not a drug.
Yeah, she's a lover of Spider-Man, right?
She is. She's a lover of Spider-Man.
Is that issue two?
She's a lover. Issue yes. Three.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes. Issue three. Come on, man. Come on, Ohio.
It's going to be back on the ballot in November. Yeah, November.
It's going to be on the ballot.
They're just going to keep pushing it till it passes.
It's okay in the paper. It's all over the place. Come
but
on.
If the people
just
are not getting
let
the
vote, people have it.
Yeah.
Let us have it.
It defeats the purpose of keep
just people,
putting it
people
on the ballot.
People got to vote for
so
it.
You got to get out and vote.
It's a peaceful plan.
You got to get out and vote.
It's a peaceful plan.
Right. See, it's a peaceful plan. Barb Marley, love you, man. Rest in peace.
Did you say Barb?
Bob.
I hope you said Bob.
Marley.
Don't disgrace a legend. I'm just kidding.
All right. Reminder, people, you're listening to the Way Too Random show here with Kit Kat Kitty as my phone is ringing and I'm declining.
Probably calling a dog me.
No. They probably, I mean, it's a Painesville phone call, so I'm like, probably is someone that dog about to dog you.
Yep.
For dogging people.
Yep.
Gosh. Reach your Banner Show here with Kit Kat Kitty is Playboy Juan.
Overdrive.
Got Trouble the Aviator.
Yes.
And Lady Dead.
Lady Die.
Die.
She just gave me a whole new name.
I can't.
Lady Deadly Die.
Lady Die. All right.
Omar Hudson from your Loves here at Lakeland Lake Effect Radio. Gonna play yours, My Baby. Then we got Playboy. Wands repeat shutting us down. Peace. Thank you for having you. Thank you for being a part of my show.
Thank you for having us.
Peace, love, and rock and roll to all you fine, flying, loving, hippie rock stars. Keep it real, keep it true, and try not to ditch Mother Nature like I do.
My baby. Oh no, I know you see us, I know you see us, yeah. You wanna be us, you wanna be us. Pulling up in that big body, rolling up with my baby. We the hottest couple on the scene in here tonight. All eyes and I love it, arm around my baby.
Better.
It's
Electrified crowds with a skill.
was better. Electrified crowds with his skill and style. He would transcend the game. Not bad for a player.
Try to holler, she just declined. We blowing hippie while she throwing up the peace sign. Bruising like a hickey, run the numbers up like LeBron. We at the 9 and 9, I'm something like a cavalier. You take the Uber home, we travel safe, we in the air. Thought it was counterfeit, the money pot up everywhere. We blowing fire like a third degree in Tissacare. Burn one, for all the lost soldier. Take one to learn one, rewind and start over. Learn that it's money over haters. If it ain't about the paper, I'ma have to call you later, cuz. This round two, her chocolate frame dripping, looking like some fondue. We eating caviar while sipping on the fine brew. Force down your spine, G spot like I found two zones in Patron. We might never leave these layer. Phone don't ignore, I send her home with Maddie Heyer. Yeah, I'm a player, fall in love with situations. The penetration ain't got no time for relation. Ship my chips and watch the dollars give them facelift. We went from air mattress sleeping to the Forbes list. My biggest fear was saying, son, we can't afford this. So when we count this paper, we gon' throw it up and score a switch.
Watch us live at www.livestream.com/lakeeffect.
Sometimes the things we take for granted suddenly become really important. I always thought Lakeland was for someone else. Then I lost my job. I realized I needed to learn more in today's job market. I needed Lakeland. Lakeland gets you ready for good new jobs. It'll fit your schedule and you can afford it. Lakeland really comes through for us. In Lake County, opportunity starts here at Lakeland.
How to live.